So, Vince, I've been meaning to ask you this. What's your taste in music?
My taste in music is...
Mm-hmm. Like, who do you listen to?
Having a musical background, I still listen to jazz. A little bit of everything. I give everything a shot. 3 years in college to hear country. My oldest daughter, she's like, her favorite right now is country music. So, you know, so I have I give every genre a shot.
So there's a song out by Roddy Ricch, and it mentions you. You heard it?
Yeah.
So what is it like being in the league so long? I know you've been mentioned in multiple songs.
Yeah, that's the cool thing about it. It's like, you know, the guys, the artists that are out now that tend to mention my name, is just, I think it's pretty cool just because of our age difference. They know their history or whatever, or just happen to rhyme with the bar they're trying to use. But I'm definitely grateful that, you know, with all of the stars in the league right now, young stars that are doing great things, they still put my name in the song. So,
do you like the song?
Yeah. I've heard this. I hear it so much to where I've learned that I can't imagine. So, they play it before the games.
Is there a line that you remember? Is there a song that you remember being mentioned in that really sticks out to you? That's one of your favorites?
No, not really. You know, a couple of my friend Bow Wow. I've known Bow Wow since he was little Bow Wow. Like, he used to be at my basketball game, Bow Wow. And he put my name in the song. It's been a few. Even Drake. He's one. So I'm all a fan and favorite of mine, just for the simple fact that they're, like I said, in their writing. There's so many things that you can think about. You know, you tend to put my name in and just can't complain. I'm dying.